This is 2000 KCSE paper 2 question number 15 from the topic formula and variation. We are supposed to make x subject of this formula. P is equals to xy divided by z plus x into bracket raised to power half, and you get yourself 3 marks. So here we can start by squaring both sides. So that will become, so these two cancels with that two. So we have our p squared is equals to, we have xy divided by z plus x. Let's cross multiply. Z plus x we multiply by p squared. It means you'll be able to get p squared z plus p x is equals to, is equals to, we are left with xy. Let's take px to the other side so that we have x on one side. Then it means you have p squared z is equals to xy minus px. We factor out x squared x, so we have p squared z is equals to x into bracket y minus p, then divide both sides by y over y minus p. We divide by y minus p, and we'll be this will disappears with that. So we have x on one side, and therefore x is equals to p squared z divided by y minus p, and that's how you work it out. You earn yourself 3 marks.